Once upon a time, in the kingdom of Fantasia, the fluffiest, loveliest pal in all the Pantosphere, Bruce the Goose, was sleeping soundly, waiting for the moment when...
It's Christmas! I love Christmas! It's the best! All the presents and all your friends coming round and drinking all the eggnog. And then all the games turning into arguments because everyone drank all the eggnog. And the snow turning the kingdom into a magical winter wonderland. I am so excited!
But Bruce didn't know that an evil force had returned to Fantasia. A terrifying foe whose dark magic threatened to destroy Christmas forever.
Okay, here we go! Bring on the best winter wonderland in the whole wide world! This doesn't look like Christmas to me! I better find out what's going on. Oh, Little Red Riding Hood, am I happy to see you? What's going on? Where's my Christmas?
I don't know. I woke up this morning and there was no Christmas decorations, no Christmas dinner. And do you know what I found in my stocking?
Your leg?
No! Nothing! There was nothing in my stocking! There was no Christmas presents at all! Oh, Bruce, I fear Christmas has completely disappeared!
Right, we need to find Mammy Goose. She'll know what to do.
But that's the thing, Bruce. I can't find Mammy anywhere. I think Mammy's disappeared too. Nope. I think she was just wanting to make a dramatic entrance.
Aye, that woke you up, didn't it? That's right, Mammy's back! Hiya, pals!
Brucey, Little Red, oh thank goodness you're here. This is all so terrible. I just don't know what to do. I'm overwrought.
You're overacting.
Christmas has just disappeared. We don't even get our pals here to celebrate with. They're all stuck in their own wee kingdoms. Oh, I do miss our pals. Christmas just won't be the same without them.
It looks to me like someone could do with a little Brucey Goosey hug. Come here, you.
Oh. Exactly 2 meters apart. Interesting.
Nay pals, nay presents, no even a hug! This is the worst Christmas ever.
Wait a minute. Something about this seems vaguely familiar.
Is it because we basically roll out the same plot every year?
Partly, yes. But also, I think I know who's behind this. There's only one person who would be cruel enough to cancel Christmas.
Boris Johnson?
Matt Hancock?
Rishi Sunak?
No. I'm thinking of a mad, crazy woman who only ever appears at Christmas time.
Mariah Carey?
No. Well, yes. But no. The Snow Queen! Saddle up, Brucey. You and me are going to have to fight the nastiest villain in the whole Pantosphere.
No.
That'll be a no then.
We don't have to face that nasty old Snow Queen. I'm sure we can have a brilliant Christmas. I'll show you. Snowball fight.
Bruce, that's her... Rock.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, all the way. A Christmas tree.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing your dismay.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Now this is humiliating.
Stop her!
It's not working, is it?
You can say that again.
It's not working.
Don't! There's only one way to save Christmas. You and I are off to see the Snow Queen.
So, Mammy Goose and Bruce set off to the Snow Queen's lair, a journey that would take them to the darkest, most terrifying place in all Fantasia.
Kirkcaldy?
They travelled through the wildest of storms. But Mammy would not be distracted from her task.
Ooh. Hello, handsome. What's your name? You! Oi, I'm talking to you!
Mammy!
Typical.
At last, Mammy and Bruce arrived at the Ice Palace to find a familiar figure waiting.
Mammy Goose! I've been expecting you, and when I... But now it's...
So!
Mother Goose, we meet again.
Oops. Poor Katie. And she was so hoping to star in the sequel to that film, Cats. Looks like that's not going to happen.
For so many reasons.
So, you worked out it was me who stole Christmas.
Listen, you lady. You bring Christmas back this minute or I'll...
Oh, you what? My magic spell has taken away everything. You can't save Christmas, Mother Goose. Because Christmas doesn't exist anymore.
Oh, it's all right. Don't feel self-conscious. Give me a boo.
Oh, Mummy, what are we gonna do?
Nothing. She's right, Bruce. Christmas is gone, and we're never getting it back.
Mummy, Mummy, you've got to see this. It's our pals. Here, catch!
Merry Christmas to Mammy!
Happy Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas to everyone in Fantasia from everyone in St. Andrews. We missed you guys.
What are you watching?
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Fantasia!
Merry Christmas, Mammy Goose.
Merry Christmas, Fantasia!
Merry Christmas, Mommy Goose!
Merry Christmas to everyone in Fantasia!
Hope you're all staying safe and look forward to seeing you soon!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, Mommy Goose!
Merry Christmas to everyone in Fantasia!
Merry Christmas, Mommy Goose!
Merry Christmas to everyone in Fantasia.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to
everyone
in Fantasia.
Love you.
Merry Christmas,
Mommy.
Merry Christmas, Mommy Goose.
Happy holidays to Mommy Goose.
Hello to everyone in Fantasia.
We miss you. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Is it another lockdown Zoom quiz? Because I love those.
No. No. It's Christmas.
No. It isn't.
I stole Christmas, remember?
No, you didn't. You didn't steal Christmas. You just stole stuff.
Christmas is in here. And no magic, no badness in the world can destroy that.
She's right. Our pals might not be with us this year, but as long as they're in our hearts and we're in theirs, it's still Christmas.
No, it is not possible. You will not defeat me again. I can't do this anymore.
Are you all right?
Do I look all right? I hate Christmas! Seeing everyone together with their families, having fun. And then there's me. Alone. Always alone.
Is that it? You did all this because you were lonely? You should just have said so. Well, we can fix that, eh? Listen, Snow Queen, my love. Do you want to spend Christmas Day with us?
Really?
You would let me come for Christmas?
Well, let's just check. One, two, three, four people, two households, we're golden.
Oh, Mother Goose, you are such a good person.
Oh, come here, you big daft as a brush of weirdo, yeah? Ah, yes. The 2 meters thing, yes. The spell I cast, it is a little bit, totally, completely unbreakable. Oopsies, my bad.
So, you mean Christmas won't go back to normal?
Not this year. And that's all right. Yeah. Sometimes things don't work out the way we expect them to. It doesn't make them bad, just different. Look, we've still got each other, and all our friends out there are thinking of us too. And we're thinking of you, and we'll be back together before long. I promise.
And maybe I can give just one bit of Christmas magic?
Snow! Who's that guy?
Oh! Seems about right.
Right, you lot. We know how to wrap this up. Now, before we all go, we must say most sincere,
Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!
Merry Christmas, Mammy Goose!